Here's my brother's grave. He was a little over 7, 8 years old. He was killed because of a drunken driver. Such a tragic accident. Took me a while to find this grave, but the headstone is just like all the others. The lettering on some have faded. Anyway, rest in peace, brother.